He says, kind of like getting hit by a bus.